Senate Majority Leader Shane Massey of Edgefield has sponsored a bill to make changes to jury duty. It would raise the age someone can get out of jury duty from 65 to 75. He said people are living healthier, longer lives, and those life experiences help make for good jurors. Massey says the bill could help smaller counties with smaller jury pools.